Man finds camera in bathroom, realizes why wife takes so long. James stands frozen in his tracks. What was his girlfriend doing in the bathroom? He quietly creeps over to the bathroom door, and he feels sick to his stomach, completely unaware of what his girlfriend was up to. He rested his ear on the bathroom door, and he could hear a faint giggle followed by a groan coming from inside. With his heartbeat in his throat, James took a deep breath before barging into the bathroom. But he had no idea what he was about to uncover. James Aston had a perfect life. A fantastic job, a gorgeous city center apartment, and a loyal, beautiful, and kind wife called Holly. Yes, James thought he had the life all men dreamed of living. Especially with a beautiful woman by his side. But little did James know that his beautiful wife had been living a complete and utter lie. When James first met Holly 5 years ago, straight away he felt butterflies in his stomach. Whenever she smiled or laughed, his heart melted like warm butter sliding down hot toast. It was safe to say that James was in love. And now, 5 years since their first date, James and Holly are still happily together. James thought nothing could go wrong in his life, but is way off. It was nearly James and Holly's 5-year relationship, and James had planned to make this anniversary their most memorable yet. He wanted to show Holly just how much she meant to him. But while James started planning and preparing his anniversary gift, this smitten man had no idea what was coming to him. For the past few weeks, Holly had been acting strange. She had started to become irritable and constantly checking her phone. Was she hiding something? James brushed it off as nothing serious. But then really strange things started to happen. Every night, like clockwork at 7:30 p.m., Holly would go take a bath. But every time she had one, she spent ages in the bathroom. James had no idea what his girlfriend was doing in the bath, but when he finally found out, he felt sick to his stomach. James knew that he had to find out the truth about his girlfriend. He knocked on the door and asked if she was okay, however, she merely responded with "I'm fine." But James got told him that something sinister was happening in the bathroom. He didn't know it at the time, but James was so right. James started to worry if the spark he had with his wife had fizzled out. After all, the two had spent half a decade together, but they were still in love with each other, right? But why was she spending hours and hours in the bathroom? And why was she acting so strange and irritable? James was determined to find out the truth, but he wasn't prepared for it. No way. It was a Friday night, and James massaged his girlfriend's back before offering to run her a bath. Her face lit up as soon as James offered, and he went into the bathroom. As he watched the water fill up the tub, James knew that in 30 minutes he'd finally find out what his girlfriend had been up to. But he was never expecting the truth. James ran his girlfriend's bath, and he watched her as she walked into the bathroom before slamming the door shut and locking the door tight. James didn't know why, but an uneasy feeling hit the pit of his stomach. Whatever his girlfriend had been doing, spending hours and hours in the bathroom, was about to be revealed. James had planned to race in the bathroom, claiming there was an emergency. From there, he'd get to see exactly what his girlfriend had been getting up to. But it was only when James saw a secret camera in the bathroom that it dawned on James that his girlfriend wasn't the woman he thought she was. James quietly crept over to the bathroom door, and he could hear the swish sounds from the water as his girlfriend, presumably, moved about in the tub. He rested his ear on the bathroom door, and he could hear a faint giggle followed by a groan coming from inside the bathroom. With his heartbeat in his throat, James took a deep breath before barging into the bathroom, ultimately uncovering his girlfriend's secret. As James barges into the bathroom, he can see his girlfriend in the tub, surrounded by bubbles. "What's going on?" she asked, panic washing over her flustered face. But just as James was about to respond, he saw something that stopped him cold. As soon as he saw it, he felt a shiver run up his spine. You see, a secret camera was positioned at the edge of the bathtub, which was pointing in James's girlfriend's direction. But just as he was about to inquire about the camera, James saw something else. Something that was inside the tub with his girlfriend. And as soon as he saw it, James felt sick to his stomach. You see, a small kitten was inside the bathtub with James' girlfriend. "What's that doing here?" he asked. James' girlfriend looked at James and smiled. "It's for you," she said. "Happy anniversary." His girlfriend had gotten James a kitten as a gift for their upcoming anniversary. Adam was over the moon with the kitten, and at least now he knew what girlfriend had been getting up to.